We can probably use this boat, if I can just get it free.
One less feathery spy. Careful, lad.
Why are these things so fast? Prince! Last one! Sneezda!
We're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. What's the chain in the water for?
That'd be a dwarven supply ferry. Said ferry appears to be missing.
Huh. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have curbed that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
Channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser.
Hmm.
If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Brother, you think freezing it would work?
What if you use your axe on it? Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there. Okay, there's got to be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well, there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here? Oh wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Thimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that thimble winters don't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them. Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open. Ah!